of a sleep-centered video exploring a few different tingles, hopefully. So anyway, we're going back to the roots of ASMR a little bit and meditation, seeing how that goes. So basically, I recommend that you're somewhere relaxed, somewhere that you're comfortable, let down, or however you want to be right now. I imagine that you are listening to this because you want to go to sleep, so we're going to be trying a few different tingles. The one I just tried, that's just my keys. So yeah, I've been away a while because computer problems, but they are fixed as of today. Well, partially anyway. So I have two different e-cigs at the moment. One of them is the Eeky. I quite like that word, Eeky. But yeah, we're gonna try and see what one makes the nicest noise. And that is with a bubblegum liquid in a bottle by Naked Tiger. It's a very gorgeous bottle. I'd show it you, but as you know, I don't do videos anymore. Just little audio things on SoundCloud or just with a little picture or something. But yeah, the Eeky. That's a very pretty little e-cig. It's the one I've got's green. It comes in a range of colours, but mine's the green one because when I got it, I had green hair, so it kind of matched. And it has a colourful clock on it and stuff. Yeah. But the green is quite nice and peaceful to look at. And now we're going to my other one, which is the big one. And that's the Aiku. And the top bit is a Hellfire. I've got orange liquid in that today. I can't say I'm digging that too much, if I'm honest. But we'll see. I might start to get used to it. You never know. It's got a very nice sort of curved, almost carved shapes on it, this one. Yeah, I'm afraid I'm one of those people who goes after things that look nice. I can't help myself there. Yeah. Yeah, I think they both make quite a nice little noise. Something that could make you quite sleepy. But yeah, as I said at the start of the video, we'll be doing a few different triggers. Next item in question is a bag of percolator coffee. Now, I know you don't want to drink coffee because, well, you're probably trying to sleep right now and it's going to have the opposite effect. But the bag and the movements and the sound of it all moving around, that could have something. We'll see anyway for you. Thank you. older.